Jerusalem. It is the holiest city in the world. Jerusalem, old city. It is less than a square kilometer, 0.35 square mile. The walls of the old city was built by the Ottoman Empire from 1535 to 1542 under the Suleiman the Magnificent. The Al-Aqsa Mosque is debated by historian who built it. Is it Abu al-Maliki or his son al-Walid? It is completed at 705 AD. The dome that we see today is covered with 5,000 gold plated, donated by King Hussein of Jordan in the 20th century. The Dome of the Rock, or Qubbat al-Sakhra, what they call it in Arabic, if you are a first-time watcher, subscribe to our channel, comment, make a like, let us know what you think.